This is an AMI This Week shortcut.
I'm Laura Bain for Accessible Media.
Nice shot.
We're here at the Timber Lounge where I'm going to try my hand at axe throwing. This is right up my alley. I've got my plaid shirt on and I'm feeling excited. Being visually impaired, I'm not sure whether I'll actually be able to see that target, but my crew has promised to stay well out of chopping range. Let's head inside and give it a try.
I am Darren Hudson, part owner of the Timber Lounge here in the heart of the city of Halifax, where you can release your inner lumberjack.
The Timber Lounge opened up in March. There are two throwing cages, each with two bright targets.
Really, what we're doing as part of the Timber Lounge and Lumberjack Sports is celebrating our heritage and reflecting back on the old ways and tools that they used to use.
Darren is a fifth generation lumberjack. He created this space to give others the chance to enjoy the sport.
It's the enjoyment level, the release of, good endorphins after you achieve something you never thought so easy. And that's the satisfaction and the joy on people's faces when they hit that axe into the target for the very first time is definitely a moment they're not going to forget for the rest of their lives.
But I wasn't here just to watch. I was ready to see what I could do.
So Darren, we're here to throw some axes, but before we begin, I'm going to get you to show me the basics.
All right.
Can you start by telling me about the axes that we have here?
Well, we have traditional lumberjack axes, and they're double-bitted axes. These axes are perfectly balanced, and the handles are anywhere from 24 to 28 inches long. The head of the axe weighs anywhere from a pound to 3 pounds in weight. So I actually have a nice lightweight axe for you here. And this is a double bitter. And there you go, see, this nice hickory handle.
Okay.
Yep, and this one has a very light head on
it. Yeah, it's lighter than I would have expected. I think it's time for you to tell me how I should throw the axe.
Okay, let's get your axe on. Are you right or left-handed?
I am right-handed.
So you put your right hand on top. Now you're gonna hold this like a golf club. So put your right hand there.
Okay.
Left hand goes towards the bottom a little bit more.
So right hand on top of left hand?
Yes.
Okay.
So that's your right hand dominant there.
Yep.
Then put your left foot forward.
Okay.
Left foot forward. And you're gonna bring that axe straight back over your head like that.
All right.
All the way back. And then you sling it forward while bringing your weight forward as well.
Okay.
You wanna reach far out with your arms as possible on a horizontal plane. So you release the axe straight out in front of you with your thumbs pointed right at the bullseye.
All right, well, I think I'm ready to give this a try. What do you think?
I think you got this.
Once I got up to the line, my first throw was a little low.
Rock your body back and forth until you feel it. Here it comes. Oh, you're getting better now.
But after that, I hit my stride.
Rock back and forth.
Let her go.
Yep. Nice throw, yeah! You got it! You're in there! 3 points!
Woo!
You were about 6 inches away from the bullseye.
All right, high
five. On your second throw ever. Yeah, come on up here. Let's get the axe.
I didn't end up hitting the bullseye, but came pretty close. I think I did pretty well for a first timer. Laura Bain, AMI, Halifax.
Oh, okay. Kind of like shooting the apple off the head.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.